RPD also investigating a stabbing earlier this afternoon on Dove Street. We're told one man was stabbed and he has life-threatening injuries. This is a developing story, and this investigation also remains ongoing. Petersburg.